You are now entering Crazy Joe's Galaxy. Enjoy the wild ride. You are now entering through the galaxy.
UFC 202 press conference. The tickets go on sale for Nate Diaz versus Conor McGregor 2. We have the Stockton Bad Boy versus the notorious Conor McGregor at the welterweight division at 170 pounds. Nate Diaz has asked what he thinks of John Jones being pulled from UFC 200 and suspended. Possibly suspended coming up positive, and he says everybody's on steroids. Nate Diaz going right for the jugular, for the throat, going everybody's on steroids, everybody's dieting. It's pretty crazy. There's something going on with the mics where Nate is having trouble hearing any of the questions. So it's pretty wild. It's pretty fun so far. If you enjoyed the video, hit that like button, leave me a comment, subscribe to Crazy Joe's Galaxy. Thanks for watching.